Local kids and their families got a special treat this morning, courtesy of a local radio station. KUZZ put on the breakfast as part of the Cares for Kids toy drive. The radio station and local businesses sponsor kids and families and give them presents for the holiday season.
Every year we usually do about 50 to 70 families, and so it's quite a good size event after it's all said and done.
And you, ma'am.
This morning was the 10th time Cares for Kids has taken place.